Archie, time now for our bike of the week. This time we don't have a bite, but we have bites.
All right, now the bites are from our answers from members of the public who are giving their views on what they believe would be a livable wage for Jamaicans. That's distinct from a minimum wage.
Correct.
So here are our bites of the week.
Bite of the week.
I tell you, I don't sound greedy, madad, but you can give the people a little 18 pack in them pocket, madad, man. Do, cause that a minimum too.
10,000. 10,000 is fair enough.
Depends on the person's situation, but on average, I would say 20,000. Realistically.
200 US. Every Jamaican
week. Bite of the week.
And the primetime news package continues with sports right after the break. Spencer is standing by.